Good day, CBCP family. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. As we continue to navigate our way through these challenging times, let us remember that our church goes on. Our circumstances may have changed, but our mission as a disciple-making church remains the same. And that is to know God, love people, and make disciples. Nowadays, given the difficult situation, many people live in fear, they are worried, and they are anxious about tomorrow. A lot of people have lost hope and are going through despair. And it is through these trying times, these dark times, that God calls us to be a light to those people around us. You see, many are convinced that our current problems can only be solved by having a vaccine for the virus or by reviving the economy. While both are good, ultimately, what the world needs today is to hear the hope of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because you see, only in Jesus can we find true hope and lasting peace. Only when we are reconciled back to God through our Lord Jesus Christ can we be saved from the ultimate problem of sin, death, and destruction. Therefore, let us not be ashamed to proclaim the gospel, because it is the power of God that brings salvation to everyone who believes. And if anyone is in Christ, he or she is a new creation, and God can use that person to bring about lasting transformation and renewal, not just in our families or communities, but it could also reach the nations to the ends of the earth. So now, how do we do this? How do we share God's word? Let me give you a few suggestions. First, as you listen to our Sunday messages online, please share it also to your friends, to your families, to your loved ones, and to your circles of influence. Next, for the parents with young kids, you may use our kids' ministry, Sunday at home activities, and share the gospel to your children. You may also read and share our pastor's blog found in our website. And lastly, since most people are online nowadays, let us maximize the gift of technology. Let us use it to spread God's word of hope. Share your insights, your reflections, your devotions, your meditation from your own daily personal worship. Yes, we may be limited in our mobility given our ongoing community quarantine. But let us remember that God's word is not quarantine. God's word is not limited. And so as we proclaim the gospel and share God's living word, may it not return to the Lord empty, but may it accomplish the purpose by which the Lord desires and achieve the purpose and plans by which God had sent it. And so, dear CBCP family, let us continue to partner in the work of God's ministry, in the work of proclaiming the gospel. For our church goes on.